ensuring maximum viability. Because health shouldn't be an obstacle to your ambitions.
That's creepy as hell. The Golden Goose is an online marketplace for buying people and organs that are still in people who will soon be dead people. Mary Kelly is a sick fuck.
I suggest washing your hands after this. Well, here's something interesting.
Miss Kelly, why is our explosive shipment delayed? You've received crypto.
Every penny, love. Must admit, I thought you were some trolls chatting shit in Mum's basement.
And what do you think now?
I think you're well funded. And my organisation could be implicated in something quite ghastly. I think the price just doubled.
True to your reputation. But we can offer you something more valuable than money.
What's that then?
Power. We can make you the Queen of London.
Queen, eh? A queen is sovereign. Autonomous.
Unchecked. Release our shipment, and London will be yours to rule.
Oh, I know a good deal when I hear one. Fireworks are on the way. Careful you don't burn yourselves now.
This is the nail in her coffin. Mary Kelly supplied the explosives for the bombings. Add that to the slaves and the organ market. She is done.
That's an interesting turn of events. So Mary isn't Zero Day, but she's involved. I have to admit, Zero Day's plan to cover their tracks was clever, and it worked. Even I didn't suspect this, and I suspect a lot of things.
Let's not lose sight of what we're doing here. We need everything on the Golden Goose for Caitlin's case. Bagley, were you able to recover any data?
This is a simple market site. I've recovered inventory lists, but not much that will help Inspector Lau's case.
Bagley, we need to find the website servers. We can siphon the information Caitlin needs and shut this down before it goes fully online.
I'd love to, but the servers are rudely jumping all over the world. They're probably using a shuffle protocol and some kind of mixnet. I can work it out, obviously, but it will take me a few days.
What about the host upstairs? He might know where they are. Save us some time.
And as a bonus, the microchip control relay. Both are at Neogate.
Top job, Bagley.
Thank you.
OPSEC. We need that server data. Once we have it, I'll take it to the Attorney General's office. Mary Kelly is going down for all of this.
Leave me alone.
You're right, but we can't leave the Golden Goose online. We'll have to destroy the servers and the microchip control relay. It's the only way we can save the people that are still chipped. Let's do this.
Next stop, Neogate. It seems Mary hit the Golden Goose servers in the heart of a cybersecurity software company. I don't condone her actions, but I must applaud the method. There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location.
I'm here.
Neogate hasn't been around for long, but they're leading the antivirus market. I bet the Kellys have something to do with this growing success. Regardless, we're about to destroy all of it.
Listen, I want that as bad as you do. But let's gather all the evidence we can before blowing it up. This is what we've been chasing after this whole time.
I suggest hacking the camera network to see what's what. These feeds are from a sub-basement under the server room. Anyone up for some light entertainment?
You see, it contains a chemical cocktail. Botulinum, conotoxin, succinylcholine. Well, why are you going with the specifics if you wouldn't even understand? Let's just say it took a lot of trial and error to get the mix right. Wouldn't want to kill him too quickly or contaminate the organs.
Oh my god, this is where they implant the microchips. Test them. Bagley, capture all this footage. It's all going into my case file.
Here's another. I'm glad to see they're trying to keep things sterile. Don't want to risk infection. One more.
At issue are the strong convulsions triggered by the microchips, and concern over the possibility of damaging the valuable merchandise, the eyes being the most vulnerable. Initial findings indicate that the microcharge may be the problem. Although the damage to the lower stem is minimal, it is enough to trigger strong convulsions in approximately
34%
of cases.
Okay, Bagley, please stop. I can't watch this anymore.
There's a special place in hell for all the people involved in this operation.
You've got all the Golden Goose data along with this footage. Plus, you have her conspiring and the bombings. That must be enough to put Mary away.
I hope so. Now, how about blowing that shit up and disabling those microchips?
Brill.
This city used to be so beautiful.
It's open.
Congratulations on your great victory.
Time to leave Mary Kelly a present. Let's blow this shit up.
The microchips are no longer functioning. I think Kenny's golden goose is cooked.
Bagley, your jokes need work.
Just leave the area before the same thing happens to you, all right?
We have enough, DedSec. I'm going to my contact in the Attorney General's office right now. No time to waste. Mary Kelly is finally going down. Thanks.
Don't let us down, Caitlin.
Now what? We have to save the people that are held captive by the Kellys. They're still chipped.
Any second now, Mary Kelly is going to realize that her personal slaves are no longer slaves and more like potential witnesses. We should apprehend her before she turns them into definite corpses.
We can't risk that happening. It might throw a spanner in Caitlin's plans. But we need to help those last few people she's threatening.
The Kelly stronghold is at the Sandstone residence. I've marked it on your map.
Let's find them!
They can't be far. Find them! Drone, full sweep of the area.
I found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map. Mary's possibly going on a rampage of cleaning house, and she still has control over the microchips in her vicinity. We need to disable them from her security system, if we don't want all the help to die.
I understand.
Security is everyone's responsibility. We ask you to advise to.
to you against me now. All right.
Thank you.
Have a look at this.
Cannon! Scum!
Jesus.
Right. Well, at least the chips are disabled. Mary has sealed us up in her office downstairs, but the mainframe will repower the elevator. Oh, and guards are on the lookout, so do try to survive.
Brill.
Stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
That shit don't work. I'm in my office. Come exterminate the vermin. Peter's down. Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches.
Are operational and you can access Mary's office now. And Inspector Lau is on channel. None too happy, I'm afraid.
DedSec, what the hell are you doing over there? We had a deal. We do this my way. That's why we gathered all that proof. I have the paperwork we need.
Is your paperwork going to stop her killing her slaves? The woman's a mad dog, Lau.
We don't have time to fucking discuss this again. Get in there and...
Come on then. I don't need no fucking microchip to gut you, filthy bastards! DedSec, is it? At least your timing's good.
The police are coming for you.
Oh, I am counting on it, love. Everyone freeze! Back away from her. Mary Kelly, you're under arrest.
Take me in, Inspector. I'll throw myself on the mercy of the bleeding court. But don't plan on me staying around very long.
You lot! I gave you purpose when this city spit you out!
We'll be seeing each other again very soon.
Stop! You don't think she's gonna let you scum take her white whale?
Who are you protecting? The system or the people?
Promise us. Promise us she won't go free.
Go. I'll take care of this.
Well, DedSec, you got your wish. Mary won't be walking away from this or anything else. I wanted to do this the right way, but after everything I've seen, I guess I couldn't let her live.
She had it coming, Lau. And it's all she deserved. For the life she destroyed, for Angel. You did the right thing.
She only reaped what she sowed, Caitlin. At least now she won't harm anyone else.
I don't know. That was some version of justice. But not mine. At least, I didn't think it was when we started all of this.
Well, the Queen may be dead, but there are plenty of Tankelly peons willing to take up the mantle.
You're right about that, Bagley. I will keep my ear to the ground. I hear about more Clan Kelly shenanigans, you'll be the first to know. You're good partners, DedSec. Let's keep it going.
Are you interested in helping London?
Ha! Good timing. Was just looking for someone who could get to difficult places. Think you fit the description?
I suppose that depends on the place. Why?
Here, take these coordinates. I need you to bring me a specific file. We'll have a chat then.
Oh. He's not in a good mood.
I, for one, am intrigued by his mysterious aura, and I know literally everything, so that's saying something. I'll pass along the coordinates if you'd like to take on his request.
police constable. Not much goodwill between Albion and them right now. Might be useful. I think with someone like you, we could really make a difference. Do you want to be on the right side of history?
Oh, you are DevSec. Good. I need help with something.
We'll do our best to help out. What's your problem?
You've heard of the Albion deportation squads. I've been working with an underground organization that helps people avoid them, but I haven't had word from any of the families we've helped lately. There is something not right going on with this charity.
No need to worry. We'll look into this charity and make sure it's legitimate.
The coordinates point to a server in the vicinity. The file our friend was talking about must be stored on it.
Read you loud and clear.
Stay on the fucking road, Robert!
Huh? I'm feeling somewhat mischievous.
That's the target. Should be hackable.
What have you found, Bagley?
Another GPS location. Looks like our challenger is sending you on a scavenger hunt.
Fascinating. Send me the location, please.
vehicle acting up. Shut it down.
Bring down the cost of living!
Someone's hacked this thing. Find him!
You sure know how to keep a man waiting. Dedsec, right? I've been observing you for some time now, and I quite like what I've seen.
Would you like to tell me why we're up here?
Can't be too careful. I was just making sure you weren't some kind of poser.
And?
I'm impressed. So I'd like to join your ranks and fight back for London, if you don't mind.
Brilliant. Welcome to the team. Hello. I understand you want to speak with DedSec?
Are you really DedSec?
Bit of a personal question. Let's say I can reach them.
Thank God. Listen, my friends and I, we got in with this radical, a visionary, really. Big plans to do a lot of damage, change things, but she swapped tactics. Now she wants to kill people.
What do you mean?
I know it sounds crazy, but she's holding my friend captive. You've got to find her and stop whatever she's planning before...
Don't worry. DedSec will take care of this. Find anything, Bagley?
Yes, it checks out. SMS history corroborates what they've told us, and I've been able to trace the location of that last text message to its sender.
Let's have a look.
Pushing the coordinates now. Right, get her out. Looks like you avoided them.
She's had those maniacs stuff a bomb in a vehicle. Fuck! No one was supposed to get hurt. Royal Courts of Justice, please stop her.
We better hurry. The courts are always crowded. Countless innocent people will die if we don't stop that bomb.
Thank you.
Remember, you're looking for a van stuffed with explosives that are probably as stable as a one-legged mule in an abusive relationship. So if you get into a firefight, try to steer around the bullets.
Great advice, Bagley.
I should probably mention that the bomb is armed and currently ticking down to detonation, so I would hurry up, unless you're curious about what it'd be like to become an oily pink mist.
Of course the vehicle couldn't be somewhere quieter. This won't be easy. I'm in the vehicle. Now what? Oh my God! I can't believe we did it!
Well, I wouldn't crow about it just yet. Her group won't pack it in after one failed attack. They'll be back.
Jesus. A living statue. No one would suspect them of doing anything.
I suppose DedSec could always get into busking. I can think of worse side hustles.
The vehicle. I'll do my best to defuse it. It's getting away!
Now that I know what kind of bomb we're dealing with, I can defuse it remotely. All you have to do is stay close enough to it that you'll be reduced to savory jam if it goes off. Any questions at this stage?
Go. Bomb defused. Now let's find Enid before she sets up another one. Anything, Bagley?
Would you believe that Enid's entire schedule was left on the vehicle's onboard computer?
Not a very smart terrorist, is she? Not checking your privacy settings is a rookie mistake.
Word of warning. You've got more than a terrorist leader to worry about. There are several armed explosives on the site. I'm pushing her current location to you now. This is the building site Enid Grimwood is running her terrorist activities out of. Time to work, operative. Bombs or Enid. Take your pick.
And Nansa computer. Useless.
Start searching. fucking rat.
Terribly spectacular way. Bombs destroyed, bomb laying psychopath out of commission. I think we can put a line through this one.
DedSec, I hereby declare the Enid Brimwood case closed. Well done.
Thank you.
It's really rather frustrating. The only way anything gets done anymore is if people go out there and bypass the system entirely. I'll be as happy as anyone when Albion and the like are off the streets. But things won't be back to normal until the rule of law is restored.
Mm-hmm.